y'all, what's up? It's Reborn Deluxe here, and I know before y'all find your hell to be looking rich in every video, I always have an excuse. But yeah, I just got really honestly just got back from a really big road trip. I was vlogging, but I forgot to vlog for the rest of the whole trip. Sorry, though, I'm very sorry. So yeah, so first of all, I'm just gonna tell you guys what I'm doing today. I'm just gonna be telling you guys what to pack in a babylive big bag when you're going on a trip. Not like a trip, but I mean trip or a road trip. That's what I went on, like a little short road trip, a day road trip. Sorry, thought I had a bug bite. And so we went on, like, if you're going on a road trip, if you're going out to eat, things like that, the things that you need to pack, like, for every day if you're going to be bringing your baby life out every single day. So without further ado, let's get started. So first, you're going to want to get as many wet wipes as you need for your trip. Then you want to get as many diapers as you need for your trip as well. Some of y'all may not use baby powder for your baby lives, but if you do, you're going to want to need that too. And with changing diapers comes along new clothes. You're also going to need bibs. And bottles. And you also might need cloths. Packet. Some source of water to make your food packet. Some type of snacks if you want to look cute. Hair accessories, plates, and spoons. Pacifiers. And finally, toys. And there you go, guys. That's literally all I pack in my diaper bag. I may actually pack some scissors. I didn't include in there. Some scissors. Sometimes to cut my food packet if I can't, cut it. If I can't cut it with my hands or whatever, if I can't open it with my hands, things like that. And if you're wondering what this was, it's a little lemonade, little thing that I did, like a juice squirter to squirt in your water to make it like taste like a juice or something like that. And I just took the label off and added water in it so I can just squirt it in there and I wouldn't have to waste my juice. I mean, my water from my bottle. So yeah, I think I about covered everything. So yeah, y'all, thank you for watching and I hope to see you in my next video. Hope this helped. This was highly requested, so yeah. Thanks for watching. Bye!